What's up, my bladed mother gunners? Got a package in the mail. Oh yeah, this one's a sweet one. You ready for this? This is a unknown one out there. This one's dope. Let's go ahead and crack into it.
Who the fuck is that guy?
I'm just a peck on the list in the hills with too many guns.
This one comes to us courtesy of Blade Ops, where they totally destroyed the packaging again. Actually, it's a post office. My post office. We always cut on the non-American side.
You like butter?
I believe this one's in the Steel Eagle line, which I got a brother to this one in the package, but we'll open that one differently because that one, and this one both require their own video to do them justice because both of these are fucking diesel. Go ahead and take off the rubber. Get her. Let her breathe. Let the monster breathe. There we go. That. Specs in the description. Definitely a 1/4-inch thick steel. Get that false swedge up here. That would take nothing to sharpen. This oil spot, that's all that is. The sheath. Man. Let's check out that Micarta. Very well done. Awesome. Let's go ahead and check out the sharpness level of this bad boy. But in hand, I mean, you got a grip right there. It's very comfortable. You got a grip right there. It's comfortable. Spin around. You got a grip like there. Oh yeah, that's definitely stabbing. Oh yeah, very stabby. Kind of ripped this one tearing it out, but let's go ahead and see how sharp she is. Oh yeah. Let's see what we got. It's also made out of 5160 steel. Got the Top's best Black Eagle Strike Team. 5160.
Fuck it!
Yo, thanks for watching this shit.
FJB.